You trying to say Jesus Christ can't hit a curveball?
Okay, Harris, let's not start a holy war here.
Hello and welcome back to a belated Saturday Night Baseball. I am your host, L1011Widebody, whenever I exist. Sorry about the delays in the flight plan, but various things happen, you know. That is how it goes when you are a 250,000-pound airliner. There's lots of pieces that go missing. Alright, we should be continuing on our quest to defeat the Royals. No news in our inbox. Let's just go right to it. Start David Hirsch. Why don't we? Martinez is tired. Wait. How many more home games do I... Oh, I have a long stretch of games forever. No break for the TriStar, flying the Indians into first place. The actual Indians, having won the division. My Tigers are... I don't know what they're doing. Attempting to... Did they win today? I don't know. Oh, they'll be playing later. Whatever. Jeez. Yeah, real baseball is weird and it breaks my heart. Okay, so let's play and manage. No, start the Hirschman. I think I'll give Martinez a rest. Give him a day off. Swap order. There we go. But you shouldn't bat there. That would be ridiculous. Put Escobar there. Swap order. Yes? Oh, jeez. Have, like, our guys in the 6th and 7th and 8th and 9th spots swinging golf clubs. Let's probably you. With Walker, maybe will be a little bit more useful. Oh, the Scribinis. Oh well. Who else is tired? First baseman Tony Williams. Maybe I should start one of my new guys. Second position is utility. Yeah, why not? I don't want to burn out Tony Williams. More the less energy they have. I don't know if it actually affects things, but I would like to think that it affects their injuriness. If they have lower things, they'll be more susceptible to injury, and I don't want my guys injured because there's so few of them left. Be Kind Rewind is a outfielder, so maybe outfielder catcher. I want to rest Vernon Henry, but I don't have anybody to oh yeah, of course I do. Use the real characters. Oh, come on. Place him with Otto Schultz! Schultz! I see nothing! I hit nothing! What is his batting average anyway? Ugh. That's terrible. Okay. Oh, don't want Battlestar Galactica batting cleanup. That would be silly. Okay. Swap order. Something like that. There we go. Okay, let's do the things. Tankersley, eh? Rank 23rd. What shall we wear today? Bright colors. I like them. Do you have any bright colors, Royals? That's pretty good.
The Indians are looking for a win in their 7th straight game. Hello, everyone. I'm Dwayne Kuiper along with Mike Kruko for EA Sports MVP Baseball. This game features the Kansas City Royals and the Cleveland Indians.
Okay, pulling up my laptop here so I can say things about actual people.
Here's the game's first batter, Sean Figgins.
Sean Figgins is a guy. We'll look at him later. So that fastball.
There's the first pitch of the game. The grounds crew has really outdone themselves this time with the checkerboard field.
Right in there for a strike.
Oh! This pitcher has two pitches that are superior to his others.
He sure does. Let's see one of the other pitches right now. Swing and a miss. You lose. Who's the next guy?
Stepping in, Terrence Long. It is a consistent struggle for this left-handed batter when he digs in against left-handed pitching.
What has he done with himself? A former outfielder, he threw and batted left-handed. Good for him. It's the 20th pick of the Oakland Athletics in the 1984 draft. Or 1994, I should say.
He's aboard with a one-out single.
And he also hit a single against me. Good for him.
He's going to get ripped all day long.
Mike Sweeney. How about that? Okay. So we got a runner on first already with one out. Michael John Sweeney. His middle name is John.
Fastball for a strike down and on the outside half.
That would make him M. John, if you're familiar with Al Unser Jr.'s Turbo
Sweeney
Racing.
Gets it on the ground to shoot.
That'll be it. Oh, no, Vic Walker will not convert that. Fumble that one. Not going to be a double play. Oh, well.
Up next,
he retired in 2011. Victor Martinez is still playing, though, I think. See now, what should I throw at the Martinez? High inside fastball.
Misses with the fastball.
Missed the zone.
100 miles an hour.
He's pitched 250 innings this season, and against him, hitters are hitting a respectable average of 201.
His nickname is V-Mart.
Just got
his middle name is
one.
Jesus. He's from Venezuela, and yes, that's how I pronounce Venezuela. I like it that way. He's playing first base and designated a hitter for the Tigers. He also played as a catcher. Used to play for the Cleveland Indians, but he doesn't now. Okay, let's slide a slider on the outside edge. Strike out our former comrade.
Turn it into a run. Taking the mound to start for the visitors, Dennis Tankersley. Let's check out the defense.
Dennis Tankersley. Named after the famous Tankers family or something.
You don't see this red pitching very often.
Watch that slider go by.
The average is about 4 walks per 9 innings. Not terrible, but not great.
One ball, one strike.
He's got 5.
What kind of pitches do you have? Oh, just regular pitches. Oh, two-seamer is right there. Come on.
And he got him.
Ah, struck out on the fastball.
He was really
way behind on that one.
And then he digs deep, makes great pitches, and gets the strikeout.
The delivery.
38th round pick of the Boston Red Sox.
Pitch misses.
Dennis Tankersley.
You try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
But he didn't sign. Oh, that's a pop up.
Ground, but he should have room. In foul territory.
Oh, 38th round, I should say. Wow, that's a lot of rounds.
This right-handed hitter is slightly
of the 1997 Major League Baseball draft.
That's a strike.
He's got one real good pitch, and he'll stick with it to try and get a batter out.
Misses
slider up high.
You went out of the zone. The fish weren't biting.
Oh, why did I swing at that? That was not a good swing to... Not a good pitch to swing at.
One, two, three.
Oh, man.
With one inning played, the game is scoreless.
Well, that's what I get for not playing forever.
They'll ever be able to climb out of cell. This ready is a good.
Yeah, the Royals are not so good in this edition of baseball. Eli Marrero. What's the fastball at Eli Marrero?
There's a close pitch called a ball.
He went out of the zone, but the fish weren't biting.
Marrero started his career as a catcher, but spent time at first base, third base, and in the outfield. Good for him.
He's registered 18 wins and 6 losses so far.
Selected in the third round of the 1993 draft by the St. Louis Cardinals.
This guy usually pitches deep into the game whenever he starts. You will not see him tire out very often.
Let's throw that slider there.
Well,
strike him down.
Right there, he was really backed up against the wall, and then he digs deep, makes great pitches, and gets the strikeout.
Big old Matt Stairs. Well, maybe not. 5'9". Throw that fastball at him. Ooh, that's a good fastball.
To left field.
Hey, got that one.
Catch it off, big boy. Great defense.
Merker steps into the batter's box. This guy isn't very good against left-handed pitching.
Well, that's not a nice thing to say. Well, I guess you're right, though.
Heading into the bottom of the second. No score here. Well, the manager can rely on this guy to give you a consistent at bat game after game. He catches the
hard slider right in there.
Misses for
out of the zone.
He's logged 83 innings this season, and batters have had good success against him with an average of 287.
Wolf, oh, this one that's not going to have the distance.
He's got it for the out. Tankersley.
Watch that first pitch go by.
1-0. He delivers a strike.
Okay, this guy
so Dennis Tankers
pitches back every time he digs that batter's box. You've got to be careful.
Oh,
partner,
that was a lousy swing.
He made the other guy swing and miss on one out of the zone. That's a pitcher's strike.
Oh, come on.
He falls behind, makes great pitches, however, comes all the way back and gets the strikeout.
How about that? Swing and a miss, go home.
More often than not, this guy hits for a infield grab. And a strike.
This will be his first professional major league at bat. Battlestar Galactica going to do for us.
Into left field.
Hit it all the way to left
no
field.
Made a nice pitch there to get the fly ball. Nice work.
After so Tankersley was drafted.
Hammock,
yeah, I know.
Steps into the batter's box. Here's a guy who doesn't exactly set the world on fire when he bats against left-handed pitching.
He was drafted in the 38th round.
Throws it over for a strike.
In 1997.
Balls that are up and in.
And then the next year, he was drafted also in the 38th round. By the Red Sox. Both times. It's like swing and a miss, and come back around.
Three pitches, three
just like that.
Three pitches, three strikes. Doesn't get easier than that, partner.
This guy is a so-so hitter.
Okay, what can we do with this Sosa hitter? No, not that
big
Sosa.
Bouncing ball, foul.
Mmm, pizza. I like pizza. Fastball, that is... Oh.
Hey, batters are at eye level with this guy when he stands on the mound. He's not the tallest man on the team, that's for sure.
He should have hit that one forever. Let's try a curveball on the outside, just to be unusual.
High breaking ball.
Maybe not. All right, now with a slider right in the back door.
Strike three, he got him.
Strike him out.
The next batter is Sean Figgins.
Sean Figgins, the guy who doesn't spell his name like Sean should be spelled.
Two outs and nobody on.
It's like Chone. Fouls that curveball away. Sean Figgins played a lot of years in baseball, 12 seasons. retired in 2014. One-time All-Star, he won a World Series in 2002. I believe that was with the Angels. Let's throw the fastball at him and see if he works.
Out of play.
Up. Let's throw that slider and strike him out.
He comes up a little
or
bit
not.
Short. It's a 1-2-3 inning.
Known for his speed, though. Can't beat that one out.
After 2.5, no score here.
Well, there is a score. It's just zero.
The bottom of the order is up next.
All right, the mighty Dutchman,
one ball and no
Vandermeer,
strike.
Steps up to the plate to face Dennis Tankersley.
Lifts one to left.
And he bloops it into left field.
Makes the catch to record the out.
Made a nice pitch there. I've got the rat patrol on the cat patrol. Foes that want to make sure my
cast is closed. Rat critics save. Pitch misses for a ball.
Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
How about that? Oh, that's a low two-seamer.
And
Dennis Tankersley only played 3 seasons
hit towards second base
in the major leagues. That's going to beat that one out.
That's an infield base hit.
He was 1-10 with 68 strikeouts and a 7.61 ERA.
One down and
that is not
first.
A good pitching performance in the major leagues. But he seems to be doing well right now.
On the ground.
Oh, yes. No, stay at second. Stay
he
at second. Please do not.
Hey, he throws up the fastball, but the batter is ready for it, and he hit it hard.
Yep. Scream that one right past the third baseman. Oh, come on, Randy Fox. Do the things. Let's see if we can cash in our runners here.
Fox takes one inside.
They set that defense at double play depth.
With our speedy leadoff man.
2-0 count.
That's a walk.
Spins and fires to second.
Oh, that was... He fell asleep there. Oh, that's a good slider.
Thought it wasn't hit a mile. Better let a very hittable pitch go by.
Yeah, you're right.
He hits it over towards.
Oh no, not a double play. Kill him.
That's the third out. And lift the board.
That's not what I wanted at all.
Right there on the double play.
With 3 innings played.
Fine.
The game is scoreless. Today's game is brought to you by EA Sports. EA Sports, it's in the game.
Terrence Long, the 20th pick in the first round for the New York Mets in 1994.
Gathers it
hits it to third base.
There's an out. Next at the plate, Mike Sweeney.
Michael Sweeney played for the Royals for most of his career from 1995 to 2007.
Pitch on the corner.
5-time All-Star. He was the captain of the Kansas City Royals for several years.
Hit to right field.
I think that one's going to drop right into the Fox's glove.
Nice pitch there to get the fly ball. Nice work.
Next up, Victor Martinez.
Victor Martinez, the guy who is still playing. He's only 37 years old right now. From Ciudad Bolivar. Venezuela. He's closing in on 2,000 career hits. Does it show his careers? Nope, it wouldn't show that. His career hits on in the gameplay.
Line drive right to the second base.
That's not one of them.
After 3.5, no score here.
I am just a cowboy, loathsome on the
right, Escobar.
Swinging a high fly ball to left field.
That's just going to be
Stairs, puts it away.
Lazy pop out. In the 2005 offseason,
he swiped 34
bases. Ooh, that's a
strike.
Kansas City acquired Dennis Tankersley and Terrence Long from the San Diego Padres in exchange for pitchers Daryl May and Ryan Buckvich. How about that?
Hit to the right side.
Oh,
gathers it in.
What is that?
And he's out. After four, the game is scoreless.
Don't seem to have much magic today.
Eli Marrero.
Hit 66 home runs in his career.
Swung through the fastball down and away.
Retired in 2006. How about a slider inside?
Slider for a strike.
Can't find it. Let's throw a high inside changeup. He won't be looking for that, I believe.
A three-pitch strikeout.
Not at all.
Stepping in, Matt Stairs. This batter needs
Matt
to work on his craft
Stairs.
When it comes to hitting lefty pitching.
He holds the record for most pinch hit home runs in Major League Baseball history. How about that? 23. And there's one of them. That one's off the reservation.
He knew that one was gone the second he hit it. What a shot.
Thank you, Matt Stairs, for doing the thing that I was talking about you doing.
Merker is up.
One of his 265 career home runs, apparently.
Here's the pitch.
Now that they've got a marker on the board, here's a Merker. Oh, crap. Oh, geez. Put that one to Lake Erie.
Not too many ballparks, so who the hell that one?
This does not bode well for the Tribe. Ooh, that one was going and going all the way under the bridge, apparently.
Robbie Hammock.
Okay then, back-to-back home runs is not a thing that I like to have happen. Mr. Hirsch, let's try something unhittable.
Take slow.
Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
He's still got some stamina in him, I believe.
Just off the plate, 2-0.
Try not to get too worked up about this. A little change up.
Take slow.
Oh, come on. Well, maybe I should hit the strike zone. That would be a good idea. There's the fastball for your troubles.
Three balls in one strike.
Well, there's only one out, too. Let's throw one high inside heat.
He's going back at the track.
Oh, no way.
That's a
no! Oh, dear. This is
going
not.
Going. Sweet work on solo.
Oh. Hirsch, what are you doing out there? This isn't batting practice. Natives are restless now. Oh, man. Yo, Adrian. Oh, God. We got to get him out of there. Who should we leave up? Someone. Anyone. Mr. King. Mr. Anderson. I need a mound visit. Make him warm up
the
faster.
The manager is going out to stall so his guy in the bullpen can finish warming up.
See if that works out.
Seems like the pitcher has regained some serious focus.
I sure hope so. And I hope that focus isn't focused into a laser beam shot into the
caught
stands.
By the second baseman.
Hey, he caught it.
Actually, let him make the play on that line drive. Nice play.
The next batter Good. Is Sean Figgins.
Sean Figgins. What did I? Threw a lot of fastballs at him, so let's throw a changeup.
On the ground.
Oh, that's a base hit. MVP, what are you doing to me?
Next at the plate, Terrence Long.
Must be one of those off days for Hirsch. Oh, still not ready. Throw a fastball and hope it doesn't go a mile. Okay, well, that's something.
That'll do it for the Royals in the fifth inning.
Okay, then. Wow, that was painful. Let's not have that happen again.
Score three that half inning.
Jeez. 3-5-0. Three, five, and zero, whoops, are all prime numbers, you know. Sit him.
Nobody
sit out. On it, Anderson.
Gathers it in with his glove.
Why did I swing at that?
Figgins made it look easy on that at first time. Takes a pitch just off the plate, 1-0.
The crowd does not sound too happy. Slider on the edge. Just a bit. Foul.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out.
Oh, come on, man. Well, this is what I need. The Dutchman that swings a tennis racket or whatever.
Popped up.
Oh, what was that?
Stay in play. Tankersley with a 1-2-3 inning.
Oh, shoot, I forgot to warm up my guys again.
By three.
Next up, Mike Sweeney.
He is out there with none stuff.
Yeah, you're right. He's getting killed out there. No, we're not going to make any jokes about that. This is a family channel, after all. What are your... Oh, they got to get ready again. Okay, well, whatever. Hirsch, please do not get assassinated.
Stokes this one into left field.
Right to the left fielder, okay?
Stepping in, Victor Martinez.
Little V-Mart. What else can I say about that guy? He's a five-time All-Star, and he won the Edgar Martinez Award in 2014, whatever that is.
Hit the other way to the right side.
That's a base hit.
He's on with a
two-time Silver Slugger.
Hey, he was looking for the fastball. He got it and hit it hard. That is a big league job.
Jeez. Crowd is like not happy at all. Oh, God, it's taking forever. Come on.
Here comes a manager for a mound visit.
Do something for me. Almost. Okay, let's just not have him hit it a million miles.
Hit the other way out to right.
Well, he did, but not quite enough.
Okay, if every day can't be Christmas, this guy needs to get back to the dugout, keep on trying next time he gets out there.
Matt Stairs, should I dare? What did I went right past him. No, they're not ready yet still because he swung on the first pitch.
Two outs and
okay.
Out. Take slow.
Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
Please do not hurt me, Mr. Stairs. That one's going a long way.
Unbelievable catch. Going into the bottom.
Vandermeer picking me up there. Oh. Okay, let's do this the right way this time. Change up a two-seamer and a fastball. What do you got for me
no
now?
Balls, one strike.
Why did I swing at the first pitch? Come on, plate discipline. Have some. Is that going to drop? No. Denied. Chicago, eh?
Zone, that's a ball.
Sometimes you try to make a hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
He goes with the pitch and takes
that's
it down the left
right.
Side.
Got him. Right to the third baseman. Okay, now let's remember to warm up our guys. Randy Fox, please get on base. The King and Sven Anderson. What have you got for me? Fastball. Oh, followed it away. Shouldn't have swung at the first pitch. Oh, wasn't that bad of a pitch to swing at.
Popped him up.
Oh, what is that? Every time you hit one in the air, you gotta give me 20 push-ups.
With three remaining, the Indians trail by three runs.
You're killing me, MVP. Yeah, he's got a home run, doesn't he? Get that guy out of here. He's a right-hander, so we should put in another right-hander. This guy. Nothing to say, eh? Oh, he's a switch hitter? Well, what the frig? Fine. Be that way. Sit, Devin King. Or David King.
And just below the knees for a ball. One ball and no strikes.
Bats both ways. That's not fair.
One ball and one strike.
See if we can at least not bleed any more runs. It's bleeding all over the place. That's why we got our red uniforms on, so the blood doesn't show. And a curveball to strike him out. Or not.
Out. Up next,
routine ground ball.
Here comes the first
Robbie Hammock, have a changeup.
Hit towards the shortstop.
Hit it right to the walker. The public address announcer guy doesn't say Adrian Nen's name.
Nen
oh well.
Hits one to short.
Swing and hit it.
In order. All right, everybody, up on their feet. Time for the seventh inning stretch.
Yeah, I could use a bit of a break.
Oh, I could use a real break right now. 3-0. Well, I got some decent guys coming up. Throwing fastballs and sliders. Let's watch for a changeup.
Hit towards the shortstop.
Oh, man.
Out at first base.
Oh, I can get a better piece of that.
He's batting 263 with 5 home runs and 26 runs batted in.
Come on, split the outfielders. No.
Taken for a ball.
But that pitcher and catcher have a strategy in mind. So far, the batters are taking these pitches.
Wolf takes and it's outside.
Come on, Peter Wolf. Hit a home run or something.
Curves foul.
Not likely. Fan from Akron will take that one home today.
Fly ball hit the shallow left.
Oh, what is that?
And he makes the catch.
Easy catch it off, big boy. Great defense.
Great defense,
after
yes.
Innings,
keeping
the
Tribe scoreless.
Stepping in one for three, Sean Figgins. Against righty pitchers, the batter is nothing to write home about.
May as well just leave Anderson out there because there's no real point to.
The catch to record the out.
Get a nice pitch there.
Nicely done, Escobar. Jimmy Gobble. Is he from Turkey, perhaps?
Terrence Long.
Terrence Longball. What are you going to do to the Anderson?
That's a foul pop, and it looks like there's room for
pretty much nothing.
Up next, Mike Sweeney.
Mike Sweeney is 0 for 3. Let's try and make him 0 for 4.
Take slow.
That would be over.
Pitcher and catcher have a strategy in mind, but so far the batters are taking these pitches.
Well, he throws a lot of pitches, you know.
All right, partner, put your seatbelt on. This guy is fun to watch. I hope the fans of the Blue just brought their gloves or their face masks.
Well, that's a new one. What is that, 95 games? I haven't heard that one before.
Ask for help at first.
That's pretty cool. Thanks, Krugo. Let's try the fastball low and inside.
One, two, three,
and strike him out. Well, he wasn't that fun to watch, eh?
After 7.5, Kansas City leads by 3. This hitter isn't afraid of right-handed pitching.
Watch a very hittable fastball go by. Come on, Aces High, do something cool.
He crushes it.
Like that, maybe?
What a catch.
No! Curse my deep power alley. Ha 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 ha. That's not fair. Actually, it was fair.
And a little lower.
Slider out of the zone.
Here it comes. Hit towards the ski. Dives and makes a fantastic catch.
He didn't dive. He just fell down.
Good read of the ball when it came off the bat. Great reflexes.
Sure was smiling, though.
Liner right at the third baseman.
Oh, man, come on.
That's one of the toughest balls in baseball to judge.
Stepping in for 3, Victor Martinez.
You are not doing me any favors today, MVP baseball. It's the final inning.
Sometimes you try to make the hitter change your pitch. That's exactly what you saw.
We're heading for Venus. I know a word that rhymes with Venus. Do you?
Have some pitchers up in the bullpen. The next batter is Eli Marrero.
2 strikeouts for the day. Maybe we'll have a third one for him.
Drive right to the third base.
Or not.
Stairs digs in at the plate.
Matt Stairs with all his beard and all his home runs. Have a changeup.
He's
and
trying to chase it down.
Hits it really far.
The left fielder makes the catch. After 8
okay
now,
then.
Trail by a margin of 3.
Oh, no, I'm not going to have Kyle Quincy bat. Where's my, oops, did I go right past it? Pinch hit. Oh, geez, I don't know. Alec Duchesne. I want to give Williams a day off. If you put the guy in, even for a pinch hit, his
the Indians are going to the
energy will go. His energy will be depleted somehow. Because it takes a lot of work for Torrey Williams to get from the dugout to the batter's box.
That one's hit high and
go!
And gone, a home run.
Hooray! Alec Duchesne with the pinch hit home run.
What an impressive swing with that.
That is something I like. Baseball, you're sometimes nice to me. Let's see what happens with the Royals. They're going to have a mound visit.
Well, this is a good move, Kyle, because the left-handed hitters have some trouble picking up off-speed pitches from the left-handed pitcher.
Just going to bring in the closer. That's a cool mustache that guy has. Jeremy Affelt. Otto Schultz, is there life left in the tribe? Well, I guess we'll have him bat.
He swiped 10 bases.
Four-seam fastball, curveball, slider, changeup.
Rolled out to short.
Oh, not a good thing there.
Marrero made it look easy on that.
Come on, Fox, get on base, please. Very hittable slider. Oh, come on!
He swiped 86 bases. Hit towards the shortstop.
That is not gonna beat out. Oh, come on, man!
Escobar comes to the plate.
You wired me awake.
Hit a home run, Escobar!
The count's 1-0.
Don't be afraid of that wall or something.
The inside out's the pitch to the right side.
Oh, what was that? Belly flop and it was out.
Closes it out for the save.
Good for Jeremy Affeld.
Win it by two.
Well, we can't win them all. But it wouldn't be baseball. Can't have him go 162-0. Well, Hirsch has his seventh loss of the year, matching Tankersley's losses. Okie dokie. All the home runs. Only home runs will count in this game. Jeez, only had hits from the three guys that I was making fun of. Well, Duchesne. Duchesne hit a home run. Good for him. Struck out five guys. Hirsch struck out six more guys to add to the wall. Okay. Take this belated addition. Our income, $732,000. That means 21,000. That's like 80% capacity, I believe. So we're getting close to making money. We're only $1 million in the hole. We might actually be able to buy something cool once we finish this homestand. And then we might be able to... Oh, there's another long good homestand. Good for us. Okay. Save my profile for some reason. Oh, I got a lot of points. I should probably use some of them. What's in the... No items to show... Okay, as always, thank you for watching. Until the next time, be excellent to each other. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, or subscribe. You can also interact with me on Twitter and Facebook at L1011Widebody. And if you'd like, you can pledge to sponsor me at patreon.com/L1011Widebody.